Assalamualaikum students. From Dean Cambridge School System, I am Hadi Jilani, and today we will learn English. And it's our fourth lecture. In the previous lecture, we learned C. We learned C, and we practiced the capital form of C and the small form of C. And today we will learn D. What's the phonic sound of D, students? The phonic sound of D is D. The phonic sound of D is D, and in this way we write the capital form of D and the small form of D. Look at this, students. Who is this person? She is a dentist. D for dentist. D for dentist. Dentist is a tooth doctor. Dentist is a person who checks our teeth. Look at this picture, students. What is this? It's a door. It's a door. D for door. D for door. What is this, students? It's a drum. It's a drum. D for drum. D for drum. In the next picture, there is a desk. There is a desk. D for desk. D for desk. And there are many other words that start from D, just like duck and dove. And D for dog also. Yeah, students? Okay, we will meet with our next lecture. Practice as much as you can at home. Allah Hafiz.